I have used ultrasound-guided post-radiofrequency treatment in patients with refractory chronic cervical radicular pain for decades. I got a good result of unipolar or bipolar PRF in these patients and published a prospective study in a pain physician journal. Recently, I have found a similar result of botulinum toxin injection treatment in the chronic cervical pain. It is a simple and quick method. I don't need an expensive RF generator and electrodes. I wish you would postpone your judgment until you complete watching this video. I strongly recommend it, but it is up to you, believe or not. Did you turn on English caption? Are you ready? Let's go! I talked about Botox in the previous video. It showed the paralytic effect is much stronger than the analgesic effect. I'll use a paralytic effect for this patient. He had multiple foraminal stenosis in these areas. I'll put a botulinum toxin A and steroids into the facet joint or periarticular space in these areas. I intended to release the tightness of the facet joint. This maneuver is supposed to decompress the foraminal stenosis. I have tried several sessions of interlaminar epidural steroid injection for this patient. However, it did not work well. So, I'll continue interlaminar epidural steroid injection and add the botulinum toxin in the facet joint or pericapsular area. Please watch the botulinum toxin A. I dilute with high concentration of dextrose solution. I will draw 30 units of botulinum toxin A